हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर सेफ एट होम. स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू लर्न जीके एंड आवर टॉपिक इज फेमस इन्वेंशन एंड डिस्कवरी. सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन डिटेल दैट व्हिच इन्वेंशंस. सो एन इन्वेंटर इज अ पर्सन who create something a new, and inventions change people lives. So today we are going to learn in detail. And first is Martin Cooper, MARTINECOOPER. Here we can see a photograph of Martin Cooper. So Martin Cooper is an American engineer, and Martin Cooper is a widely regarded as the father of the circular phone. He led the team that in 1972 and 73 built the first mobile cell phone. So Martin Cooper is inventor of mobile cell phone. Here we can see a photograph of mobile cell phone, and it is a inventions of Martin Cooper. So from the phone, Cooper made the world's first cell phone call. So here we can see a photograph of Martin Cooper, and he was a inventor of a mobile cell phone, and you all use a mobile phone, and it is a very useful invention for us. So it is a very good discoveries for we human being. So Martin Cooper is the first mobile cell phone inventor, and he is a first mobile inventor. So he is an American engineer. So you all learn about Martin Cooper and understand that which invention is Martin Cooper is a mobile cell phone. So now we are going to learn a next slide or learn next inventor. It is a John Logie Bright. So JohnLogieBaird. Here we can see a photograph of John Logie Baird. So he is a Scottish engineer. John Logie Baird was a pioneer in the development of television. So here we can see a photograph of television. So television is a very useful for every human being. So John Logie Baird is a inventor of a television. Here we can see a photograph of John Logie Baird and their invention. So with a mechanical television system he became the first person who televised picture of objects in motion. So John Logie is the first person who inventor of television. So children, you all understand about John Logie Baird. John Logie Baird is a famous engineer, and he is a best engineer, and he is also a pioneer of development of television. So television is a very useful object for all of us, and it is a best discoveries for a John Logie brand. So children, you all understand about a television and television inventor. So now we are going to learn a next inventor. Here we can see a photograph of bulb. So who is inventor of electric bulb? So electric bulb inventor is Thomas Alva Edison. THOMASALVA, Thomas Alva Edison, EDISON. So Thomas Alva, we all familiar with Thomas Alva Edison. Here we can see a photograph of Thomas Alva Edison. So Thomas Alva Edison is a best inventor of electric bulb. So we all familiar with electric bulb, and we all know that lights is a very important role in our life. So Thomas Alva Edison is born in February 11, 1847, and death is in October 18, 1931. So Thomas Alva Edison was an American inventor and entrepreneur who invented many things. So Thomas Alva Edison invented so many things, and Thomas Edison developed one of the first practical light bulb. So he is the first inventor of electric bulb. So Thomas Alva Edison is an American inventor, and also he is invented many things, but the first he is inventor a light, electric bulb. So but a country popular belief did not invent the light bulb. Edison's 1093 patents were the most generated to any inventor in his time. So Edison is most granted to any inventor in his time. So he was the best inventor, and in his time he was a very famous and popular. So we all know that electric bulb is a very important thing in our life, our lives. So Thomas Alva Edison's invention is a very best, and he discovered a electric bulb for us. So electric bulb is invented by Thomas Alva Edison, and he first developed a light bulb. So children, everyone understand about electric bulb and Thomas Alva Edison. So now we are going to learn next slide and next person. It is the Wright brothers. So here we can see a photograph of the Wright brothers, and it is an photograph of an aeroplane. So a aeroplane is an invention of Wright brothers. So the Wright brothers Overland Rides 1871 January 13, 1948. So Wright brothers are two, Orville Wrights and Wilbur Wrights. So they both are brothers and designed, built and flew the first controlled powered heavier than air aeroplane on December 17, 1903. So they had been experimenting for many years with the gliders and other vehicles before the first powered flight. They are also known for making the first way to steer an aeroplane. So the aeroplane invention by the Wright brothers, and we all familiar with inventor. So inventor is a very best discoveries for the Wright brothers, and they designed the aircraft Dayton, Ohio, and their first test flight was the Kitty Hawk, North Carolina. So the Wright brothers inventions is the an aeroplane. So aeroplane is a very useful for us, and they both are the first inventor of aeroplane, and they designed the aircraft in Dayton, Ohio, and he designed and built flew the first control powered heavier than air airplane on December 17, 1903. So the Wright brothers' invention is the very best discoveries for us, and we all familiar with aeroplane. So children, you all understand about this aeroplane and the Wright brothers. Very good. So now we are going to learn a next slide and next inventor. It is a James Watt. So J A M E S W A T. So here we can see a photograph of James Watt. So James Watt is a invention of a steam engine. So here we can see a rail, and in a train used a steam engine. So James Watt is born on 13 January 1736 and died on 25th August 1819. So he was a Scottish inventor. He was a Scottish inventor and mechanical engineer and chemist who improved on Thomas Newcomen's in 1712 Newcomen steam engine with his Watt steam engine. So steam engine is invention of a James Watt, and we all know that in a train first use a steam engine, and he is inventor in 1781, which was a fundamental to the changes brought by the Industrial Revolution in both his native Great Britain and the rest of the world. So the James Watt is a famous inventor of the steam engine. So here we can see a photograph of train and train in used steam engine, and it is a very best discoveries by a James Watt. So James Watt is a Scottish inventor and also a mechanical engineer. So here we can see a photograph of James Watt. So James Watt is a very popular and also we all familiar with James Watt. So children, everyone understand about James Watt and their invention. Children, an inventor change people's lives. So inventor is a person who creates something new, and they all are create something new. And the next is Lewis A. Waterman. So LEWISEWATERMAN, Lewis A. Waterman. So here we can see a photograph of Lewis, and he is inventor of a fountain pen. Here we can see a in a red font. Here we can see a fountain pen. So Lewis is a famous inventor of a fountain pen. So pen is a very useful object for all of us. So Lewis Waterman invented a superior fountain pen that made ink wells and deep pens obsolete. So Waterman was born in Decatur, New York. With only 5 years of schooling, he worked as a teacher, carpenter, and book salesman before becoming an entrance agent. So he is said to have vowed to invent a better writing instrument when an inferior pen lagged on the importance insurance contact. So daring him long enough that he lost the sight. So Lewis Waterman is a famous inventor of fountain pen. So here we can see a fountain pen and Lewis Waterman. So Lewis Waterman is a famous inventor for in New York, and also he worked as a teacher, carpenter, and book salesman. So before becoming an insurance agent. So here we can see Lewis Waterman is a famous person, and his discoveries is very popular and also helpful for us. So children, everyone understand about this inventor and their inventions. So children, now we are going to learn a next inventor, and it is a Galileo. So we all familiar with Galileo, G-A-L-I-L-E-O. So here we can see a photograph of Galileo. So we all familiar with Galileo, and his invention is the telescope. So here we can see a photograph of telescope. So Galileo Galilei, and he was an Italian scientist who opened the eyes of the world to a new way of thinking about how our solar system and astronomy is general work. He also invented an improved telescope so that he could gaze far into space. So here we can see a Galileo is invention or invented a telescope. And so why he invented a telescope? Because we could gaze far into space, and he was the first to see Jupiter's moon and then realized that our moon was covered full of craters, and he was a brilliant, but besides this, his life wasn't easy. So Galileo is very hard work scientist and Italian scientist, and also who opened the eyes of the world to new way of thinking about solar system and also astronomy and general work. He is a best inventor of telescope, and Galileo's discovery, the telescope, is very useful for us, and also we can see in space and also see many things, and also Jupiter's moon, and then realize that our moon was covered full of craters. So he was a brilliant, Galileo was a brilliant person, but his life wasn't easy, but his life is not easy. So Galileo is a very famous inventor of telescope. So children, everyone understand about telescope and his telescope and their inventors. So children, now we are going to learn a next person. This is Alexander Graham Bell. So we all familiar with Alexander Graham Bell, and his invention is a telephone. So here we can see a photograph of Alexander Graham Bell, and Alexander Graham Bell was an influential scientist and engineer and inventor. So he was born on March 3, 1847 in Edinburgh, Scotland, and he died on August 2, 1922 at the age of 75. So here we can see a photograph of telescope, and he is widely credited with the invention of first practical telephone. Bell's mother and wife were both deaf. These had a major influence on his work. Bell became an excellent piano player at the young age. He also a piano player in young age. When he was 23, Bell and his parents moved to Canada. So Graham Bell is a very intelligent person and also a scientist and engineer, and his invention is a very useful for human beings, because a telephone is a most important part of our life. So Alexander Graham Bell is a very famous inventor, and also their discovery is very famous. So children, everyone understand about Graham Bell and their invention, and his most important invention is telephone. So children, now we are going to learn a next slide, and it is Edmund Cartwright. So EDMUNDCARTWRIGHT. So Edmund Cartwright is a very famous and popular person. Edmund Cartwright, born on 24 April 1743, 1743 or 30 October, born and died in 30 October 1823. So he was an English inventor, and he graduated from the Oxford University, and he was an Anglian clergyman. And in 1785, he invented the power loom. So here we can see a photograph of Cartwright, Edmund Cartwright, and their invention. So power loom is a very important invention for us, and also helpful to wave our clothes. So Edmund Cartwright is very famous English inventor, and their invention is useful for human beings. So inventor is a person that creates something new and change people's lives. So children, now we are going to learn a next slide, and it is a Willis carrier. So Willis carrier. Willis Carrier is a very famous inventor for air conditioning. So here we can see a photograph of Carrier, and Willis Carrier is in full Willis Havilland Carrier, American inventor and industrialist who formulated the basic theories of air conditioning in 1902. While an engineer with the Buffalo Fogart Company, Carrier designed the first system to control temperature and humidity. His rational psychometrics formulas introduced in a 1911 engineering paper. So initiated scientific air conditioning design, and he was the founder of Carrier corporations and manufactured of air conditioning equipment. So Willis Carrier is a inventor of air conditioner, and we all use air conditioning, and it is a very useful things for all of us. So Willis Carrier is an American inventor, and his best inventor is invention is a air conditioner. So children, everyone understand about Willis Carrier. Because an inventor inventor change our life. So children, now we are going to learn some exercise and see the invention and write their name. The first inventor invention is a television. Who is a inventor who's inventor of television? It is a John Logie Brand. So a television inventor is John Logie Brand. And then second is air conditioning. So who is a invention whose invention is air conditioning? So it is a invention of Willis Carrier. Okay, very good children. And then next, number three, electric bulb. So electric bulb inventor is a Thomas Alva Edison. Very good. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and number four is aeroplane. So an aeroplane inventor invention is a invention by the Wright brothers. So number five, the steam engine. So steam engines is invention of James Watt. And then next, mobile phone. So in invention of mobile phone is related to a Martin Cooper. Very good. Okay, now next. This is a power loom. So number 7 is power loom. So power loom invention is related to Edmund Cartwright. Very good. And then number 8, telephone. So whose invention is telephone is Alexander Graham Bell. Very good. And then number 9, telescope. So whose invention is telescope? It is a Galileo. Okay, very good. And then next, a fountain pen. So whose invention is a fountain pen? It is a Louis E. Waterman. Very good. So children, everyone enjoy. Very good. Hope you all enjoy and learn this lecture. So students, I will see you next time. Also students, don't forget to wash your hand regularly, eat healthy food, stay home and stay safe. Thank you students.